rich. You're admired by millions of people around the world. You are relatively charming, relatively handsome. Why is it that so many people around the world want to see you not only lose, but be embarrassed and sent to that place where time doesn't exist? Why is that?
Well, I think just going off of what you're saying, jealousy is one of the biggest evils in this world. And I think there's a lot of people that are jealous that don't think I deserve to be in this spot, that wish they could be here. And I'm polarizing. I get it. You know, I'm loud. I do stupid shit. I go to press conferences with my shirt off because I don't give a fuck what people think. And most people aren't like that. They hold what's inside their mouths. They, are scared to rub people the wrong way. I don't give a shit. No, the haters don't sign my paycheck. I do. So, that's why people don't like me. That's why some people want to see me lose. They think this is a circus. They don't think this is good for boxing. Well, guess what? It is. I'm here to stay, and I'm going to knock out this fucking guy and move on to the next one. I am overlooking Tyron Woodley. You know, most people sit up here like Fury, and he's like, oh, I have a tough opponent. No. When I know what's going to happen, when I'm confident in my skill, I'm already thinking about the next opponent.
Based on three
Why points. Do you think this guy's sitting right behind me right now? When you know what's going to happen, you're confident in your preparation.
Don't mention my name out of that garbage mouth of yours.
When you know what's going to happen, it's easy. This is an easy sport.
Why would you not buy and come out to this fight? And it goes down this Sunday, August 29th. It is 8 p.m. That is 5 p.m. Pacific time, 8 Eastern. Showtime, pay-per-view. You can purchase the fight right now, showtime.com. Do it through the Showtime app, all the major cable satellite providers. Or you can go ahead and purchase your tickets right now, rocketmortgagefieldhouse.com. Thank you so much for coming out. Thank you so much for all of those who are going to support this fight. Gentlemen, we're going to have some face-offs here.